Hey, this is Mike with RPS Solar Pumps. We've gotten a lot of solar questions over the last couple of months. Today I'm going to go through those and answer some of the most common questions. Today's question is, how many panels do I need to run a pump? And the answer to that is, it depends. And so we have two classes of pumps. We have pumps that are designed specifically to run with solar, and then we have more classic AC pumps. So the pumps that are designed to run with solar are slightly more efficient, and we run those pumps with anywhere from 2 100-watt panels, so that's 200 watts, up to around 800 or 1200 watts of power. Those tend to be smaller pumps, ranging anywhere from 1/4 horsepower up to around 1 horsepower. So then we have more of a classic style AC pump that we can run with a specialized solar controller, or we can run off of our water secure system, which is a big inverter that can operate these AC pumps. And so with those systems, we're starting at around 0.5 horsepower, and we're going up to around 100 horsepower, which is quite a large pump. For the 0.5 horsepower, we're gonna run that with around 8 solar panels, 800 watts. And then when we get up to that large system, up to 100 horsepower, we're gonna be using around 320 panels, and those are 375 watts. And so that's gonna be running with 120,000 watts of power. Now that's not a very common large system. Our most common system in this range is running from 0.5 horsepower up to around 7.5, 10 horsepower, which is very reasonable to install in your field and keep your irrigation, your household, or any other water supply that needs a larger volume running. If you have any solar questions, leave them in the comments below and they'll be featured in a future video, or we'll answer them in the comments. Be sure to like and subscribe. We're producing new content every week, so hit that notification button and subscribe to the videos to stay up to date on the latest solar pumping news.